It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.